Hello kids, a very good morning. Welcome to St. Thomas Babylon School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita, and today our subject is EVS Written. Our topic is vegetables. In our daily routine, we eat so many types of vegetables like potato, tomato, brinjal, beetroot, carrot, etc. So today we are going to learn about vegetables. So I have some pictures of vegetables. So you see these pictures and also learn about it. Okay, children. Now let's start. This 3 point today we are going to learn. We get fruits, flowers, vegetables from herbs, shrubs, climbers and creepers. Vegetables are rich in nutrients. They make us healthy and energetic. Eat more vegetables. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. P-U-M-P-K-I-N, pumpkin. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. B-E-E-T-R-O-O-T, beetroot. S-N-A-K-E-G-O-U-R-D, snake gourd. S-P-I-N-A-C-H, spinach. B-I-T-T-E-R-G-O-U-R-D, bitter gourd. B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal.